At the turn of the 20th century, my great-grandfather, George Washington Creef, Jr., built and raced the first race boat in Dare County, the Dodger. By the mid-1930s, other families on Roanoke Island were involved, and then there were others who were purchasing boats from out of the area, such as my great-uncle, Herbert Creef. His Miss Mateo II was a Ventnor 225 cubic inch hydroplane, and it won many championships for him in sanctioned races.
I fell in love with boat racing. Probably my first exposure to it was when a local fellow, Gary Dowdy, was test running his hydroplane out on Shallowback Bay, and I was sitting on the front porch watching that, and I thought, wow, that looks like that'd be a lot of fun. Before long, we set up having Sunday afternoon races out here on the Mineo waterfront, and you line up, you kind of mill around in the back of the creek, and then there'd be a big clock out on the dock, and the idea was to cross that starting line right at the time it gets to zero. And if you get there too fast, you get disqualified, and if you get there too late, you lose.
Sanctioned races were races that were for championships and for speed. Non-sanctioned races were more friendly and were more for fun. The course was a 1.5 mile oval in Shallowback Bay, and oftentimes the boats would run from 3 to 5 laps.
There were two classes, and when you step on up the line from the family racing that we had here, when you go up the line to APBA racing, you had like class A through F, and each class going down the line from A was a higher horsepower, bigger boat. Fun of racing that we had in this community in Roanoke Island, you can't measure that.